yeah, I'm about to catch this flight real quick. I'll probably be there in about 3 hours. Because, you know, this just a layover. So I got to lay over. And then they're going to put me on the next flight. And I might be up that way in a few minutes. Is Becky and Jonathan coming up there? Because if so, tell him to leave Becky at home. Because last year at Thanksgiving, her breath almost burnt the half side of my scalp off. I mean, you know, I'm all nice and stuff. And, you know, I like to have conversations. But if your breath going to be hot and on top of that, it stank, I don't want to have no conversation with you. I just want to give you a bag of mints and tell you to skedaddle. Because I don't want to talk to you. I'm just going to, you know, maybe for Christmas. Maybe for Christmas, because on Christmas time, I can get her a bag of mints for her Christmas present. You know what I'm saying? If I don't get her anything else. But, yeah. And so I'll talk to you later. You know, I got to preserve my battery. I got to preserve it, because it'll drain off my battery juice in 0.2 seconds by the time I get on that plane. So I'll talk to you later, okay? And if you talk to Jonathan, tell him to leave Becky at home. Thanks. Bye-bye. All right. Bye. What, I dropped my phone. Hey, little Susie. What's your name? Oh, you look just like my granddaughter. I thought your name was Susie. Can you pick that up for me? You the mama? Well, you could have picked that up. You saw me ask her to pick that phone up. If she didn't pick it up, you could have picked it up. Then lost your daggone mind if I knock you upside your head with my right butt cheek. You see how big it is? Don't play with me. Anyway, you know what? It's staying on the floor until my layover is over. Ooh, they ain't got no music up in this airport. They ain't got no music, no beatbox, no Biggie, no Tupac. I know they dead, but you saw the new movie. Biggie was in one of the, they made a movie about Biggie, they made a movie about Tupac. They can just collab and make some little beatboxing. Boop the boop the boop the boop the. I need something. How long we gonna be sitting here? Excuse me, sir, how long we sitting here? Hi!
45 minutes.
45 minutes? Good Lord have mercy. That's a long time. I could take a nap, wake up, and go back to sleep. Oh, what's this? Can we use this? Hold on. Is this music? Oh, it's a whole computer. Is this free? Excuse me, ma'am. Yeah, you with the big forehead. Do this work? You shouldn't be sleeping on your job. You're supposed to be on alert. So if I was to come up here and ask you a question, you know how to answer it. Do this computer work? That's all you had to say. Don't get smart. Don't get smart. Don't get smart. Don't lost your daggone mind. Oh, and I forgot my little cap to go on my head whenever I have these moments where I take my wig off. Lord have mercy. Y'all, don't get offended. This is all new growth. It's okay. I apologize. All right. Anyway. Whew. Put that back on. Dang. I need to wash my scalp. I'm just going to hit play. Is that all right? Y'all all right with some music? Because we need a little music. Oh, yeah. I like this. Yeah. But this is what I'm talking about. Some music. Get in the Christmas spirit, you guys.
Ooh! Rudolph with your nose so high. Yay! y'all. What a pause button. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. He don't.
I gotta call my friend. Let me pause.
Barbara, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer done went gangster. He done went gangster. Let me tell you, he got a trap remix. I know he shouldn't have went in the hood that last weekend. I told him not to go down there, but he sure did. He dibbled and dabbled in the hood, and then he done came up with a gangster trap remix for Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. And you know, I'm from the hood. See, back in my day, we didn't have those little lullaby, sweetie pie. We had that lullaby, go to sleep. If you don't, I'ma snatch your neck off. You know, we had that hard trap stuff. And that's what I grew up on. So, whoo, that ran right down my alley. But now everybody's staring at me. So, you know, I'ma kind of pick another song. Because I don't want my inner craziness to come out. Especially over here. It's a bunch of Caucasians. I love Caucasians, but they stare too much. Especially when they see a booty that's bigger than theirs. See, my thing is, I know my booty big. And I love Caucasians. But, I mean, if you're going to stare that hard, at least drop down and do some squats so your booty cannot be looking like a sandwich bag and start looking like a big old bag of pennies times three. You feel me? Or a big old bag of bread or something. Because this right here, if I knock you upside your head with these cheeks, oh, you get knocked into a whole coma, wake up again, and fall back into a coma. You feel me? So, yeah, I had to cut the music off. So, yeah. But anyway, everybody's still staring at me. So, I'm going to talk to you later. All right, bye. Dang, can I have my face back? What you staring at? You haven't been seen anybody twerk before. Then lost your dang on mine. What you looking at? Yeah, anyway, what other music they got on this thing? You name it. What's this?
Greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb. Hey! Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken,
turkey,
right?
You name it.
Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb,
ram,
lamb. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes.
Oh, I'm not so full.
Chicken, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, lamb.
Praise on in peace. What is you staring at? Dang. Anyway, what a bathroom at. You mean to tell me you work at the flight thing or whatever that's called and you don't even know what to say? Who hired you? Because if I sure wouldn't have hired you, you done lost your daggone mind. What's wrong with you? I need to talk. Suzanne, they didn't even know how to pronounce the right information for us to go pick up our bags and stuff. I mean, I kept my bag because I don't trust people. And since y'all want to stare so much, I'm going to let y'all listen to some music. I'm getting tired of y'all looking at me like y'all ain't seen anybody on the phone before. So I'm going to go ahead and leave, all right? Because I ain't got time. Oh, Suzanne, I done dropped you. Hope you didn't get no concussion. All right, I'll see y'all later. Stop staring at people. Daggone it. I'm coming. Don't rush me. Now lost your mind. All right, Suzanne. Yeah,